Hi everyone, I'm Sridevi. In today's gardening episode, we will see how to grow cauliflower and cabbage in balcony. Cabbage and cauliflower is an easy plant to grow in containers. During mid of April, I got some saplings from nearby nursery and I started growing them in my pots. I added 3/4 of potting soil and 1/4 of organic compost and I started growing the plants. I watered the plants whenever it was necessary and the soil was dry. Thanks to the rainy season during summertime, the rain took care of most of the watering part. After a couple of months, you could see a small cauliflower head or small cabbage head forming on the plant. After around 2 months, you can also see small cabbage head forming in the plant. When these veggies are grown organically, there might be some pests or insects invading your plant. So these are some of the plants that I've grown in my containers in my backyard, and cabbage heads have been eaten by some insects. When you see some worms on the plants, you can hand pick it and remove them. You can also add some herbal plants like mint or thyme. They are companion plants and they will repel these worms. In my backyard, the cabbage and cauliflower heads have been eaten by insects, so I have to discard them and add the plant to the compost. After the pest infestation in my backyard, I was closely monitoring my balcony plants and I removed some worms on cabbage and cauliflower plant manually. After about 3 months, the cauliflower head or the cabbage head will fully form and it will be ready to harvest. When the cauliflower is very thick and the florets are very close, and this is the right time to harvest them. I have left the cauliflower in the plant for another 10 days and now, as you can see, the cauliflower florets have slightly changed to light pinkish color, so it's better to harvest them in the right time. In cabbage plant, when you see a thick and firmer head that is formed, then it is also time to harvest them. If you are growing other plants in the same pot along with cauliflower or cabbage, it's going to take most of the space with its large and broad leaves. So you might need to consider having a different pot for other plants. Let's do the cauliflower harvest. Apart from the fresh minerals and vitamins that these organic vegetables are providing us, it is a joy, it is a pleasure to harvest them in our own balcony or garden. And now you can take a closer look at this harvested cauliflower. It is having longer leaves, and in the leaves you can see there is a lot of holes. This means that it is purely organic and there were some insects visiting the plant, which is a good sign. Let's harvest the cabbage. It looks so fresh. I'm happy to harvest this cabbage right now. Now you can take a closer look at the cabbage. Cabbage leaves are very broad and almost it looks like a flower, and a beautiful cabbage head in the middle. These veggies are going to turn out into a beautiful dish in my kitchen. Follow my recipes in my channel. I'm going to make cauliflower 65, which is also called Gobi 65, and it's an Indian deep fried snack or a starter, which is delicious. You can check the description and find out the link for this recipe.